since Louis is darling. Why they let him you back where you belong? You looking swell, darling. I get in, darling.
Joking Oliver earned the nickname King for being a lead trumpet player. He was one of the most important figures of New Orleans-style jazz and achieved a wide variety of sounds on his trumpet. He also formed an all-star band of the best New Orleans players. Jelly Roll Morton was one of jazz's first great composers. He claimed to have invented jazz in 1902 and was the first person to use written arrangements. He also performed Scott Joplin's hit Maple Leaf Red. Louis Armstrong is considered one of the most influential jazz artists in history. He is considered as one of the greatest soloists and trumpet players and has great musical tone, stamina, range, creativity, and technique. Duke Ellington was an American composer, pianist, and bandleader of a jazz orchestra. He was widely considered to have been a pivotal figure in the history of jazz, yet Ellington embraced the phrase beyond category and referred to his music as a part of a more general category. Frank Sinatra was an American singer, actor, and producer who was one of the most popular and influential musical artists of the 20th century. His music is considered timeless by many. Count Basie was born in New Jersey on August 21st, 1904. He eventually formed his own big band and had two major hits, 1 O'Clock Jump and Blue Skies. Basie became the first African-American male recipient of a Grammy. And find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. Charlie Parker was one of the most important and influential saxophonists and jazz players in the 40s. He redefined the world of jazz with his complex rhythms and improvisational style. He influenced musicians and changed the landscape of music forever. Dizzy Gillespie was known for his signature trademark swollen cheeks. His style was influenced from Roy Eldridge early in his career. He left a legacy of musical excellence that embraced and fused all musical forms. Miles Davis' recording of Birth of Cool is what launched the Cool sound. Miles had an aloof performance style. His tone, melodic ideas were overarched and characterized by long tones, which epitomized the Cool attitude. Dave Brubeck was an American jazz pianist and composer, considered to be one of the most foremost exponents of Cool jazz. His music is known for employing unusual time signatures and superimposing contrasting rhythms, meters, and tonalities. Gerald Joseph Mulligan, known as Jerry Mulligan, was an American jazz saxophonist, clarinetist, composer, and arranger. Mulligan is primarily known as one of the leading baritone saxophonists in jazz history, playing the instrument with a light and airy tone in the era of cool jazz. Jazz saxophonist and composer who worked on bebop, harp bop, and helped pioneer the use of modes in jazz and was later at the forefront of free jazz. He influenced innumerable musicians and remained one of the most significant saxophonists in music history. Cannonball Adderley was a strong defender of jazz since he thought that its importance was not taken seriously. He was a jazz alto saxophonist and is remembered for his single Mercy, Mercy, Mercy and for his work with Miles Davis. Cecil Taylor is an American pianist. Taylor is generally acknowledged as one of the pioneers of free jazz. His music is characterized by an extremely energetic physical approach, producing complex improvised sounds frequently involving tone clusters and intricate polyrhythms. Ornette Coleman is one of the most important saxophonist free jazz artists. He was one of the first players to move all the way into harmonic freedom and is only one of the first to receive widespread recognition for his improvisations. John Coltrane is considered one of the most significant saxophonists in music history. Not only did he work in bebop, hard bop, but also in free jazz, and he helped revolutionize jazz music by drawing in elements from African and Latin American cultures. John McLaughlin is an English guitarist, bandleader, and composer. His music includes many genres of jazz, which he couples with elements of rock, Indian classical music, Western classical music, flamenco, and blues to become one of the pioneering figures in fusion. Chick Corea formed a band called Return to Forever and began as a Latin-based music, but later converted into a jazz rock group. Corea's main sound was both psychedelic and progressive rock. Miles Davis was active from 1944 to 1991, his sound being was pure melody and tonal color. The pivot point of the era brought the album Bitches Brew with very new experimental sounds.